This video presents a new enhancement of the Grasshopper-ARCHICAD Live Connection, using which you can control array type GDL parameters from Grasshopper. ARCHICAD offers a new capability in the control of GDL objects from Grasshopper. In previous versions of Grasshopper-ARCHICAD Connection, it was already possible to control most parameters of GDL objects. To enable this, we need to open the GDL object for editing and create a new Boolean type variable with the name ParamControlByGrasshopper and set its value to on. However, the control of array type GDL parameters was still not possible, as the Grasshopper-ARCHICAD connection was not programmed to handle them. In ARCHICAD, it is now possible to do that as well. In our example GDL object, which creates loft geometries, there is a variable with the array type. It is meant to store the XYZ coordinates of vertices of the cross sections of the loft object. The name of the variable is XYZ vertices of cross sections. This is the parameter we need in Grasshopper. In Grasshopper, we have created a component network that takes BREP geometries in Rhino. And based on these geometries, it generates loft objects in ARCHICAD. We use the object settings component and selected the library part. We have also checked all parameters that we want to control from Grasshopper, and these appear as inputs on the object settings component, with the XYZ vertices of cross sections input among them. One of the outputs of the Grasshopper component network goes into this input. In our example, it contains all the XYZ vertices needed for the generation of four different loft geometries. The object settings component's output goes into the object settings input of the object component, which generates the loft geometries in ARCHICAD. Being able to control array type parameters of GDL objects from Grasshopper opens the doors to new possibilities in algorithmic design in ARCHICAD. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the Grasshopper-ARCHICAD connection enhancements available in ARCHICAD.